can't believe Grandpa left us this house. I'm really gonna miss him.
Me too.
And he even left us his last bag of Doritos. At least we still have the house.